Good morning, y'all. KD Life Gang. I was just coming to y'all this morning because the other day when we had the windstorm, and I came out here two times, and it was blew over two times, not just one time, but two times. And the first time I tried to turn it over and lay it on the side so the wind won't blow down, but I had forgot. And look what happened, y'all. Look, check this out. Look at the goal. Basketball goals seem to be really bent up. It's bent up, y'all. It's pretty much messed up. I don't even think a ball can go in that mug. So if y'all ever have a goal when it's windy, always lay your goal down on the ground, please. Big she is, she's just big. Big old cat. That's what happens when the wind is real bad, y'all, and it falls on the ground. Look how it's bent up front there. So like I said, if the wind ever blowing hard, lay your gold down on the side, or just lay it down. That way you can prevent this from happening. The basketball goal don't even look like a basketball goal. Both get up in the tree. Stand that. They just be everywhere. Y'all got up there, now y'all gotta get down. How y'all gonna get down? You see this, his eyes kind of darker a little bit. She just don't know what to do. Her eyes is kind of light a little bit. Her eyes is different. She's trying to get down. What's he gonna do? Thank you. doing up in that tree? She's trying to find a way down.